Hello, my friends! A new test video to Vladik Brutal on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.7. The game have no information and Proton. It's Proton experimental for me. The game have today the first patch, and yes, the bro have make a good job. And yes, nice. We tested. Play. First option, we have 800p full screen, full sync off, DirectX 12, and yes, we have medium, ultra, high, it's all settings, it's all mixed. So, okay, it's all. We go back, we may continue. So now the best update. Now it's when we go, when we die, we, oh, okay, bad. Bro, let me first. Sorry. And we die and we press A. Oh, nice, automatic. Oh, best feature. Okay, oh, bro. The performance is better, more stable. Oh, bro. Jump run, jump two. Okay, so the button. What I need. Nice. Okay, and go. Oh my gosh, okay, nice. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Come on, ah! Oh, oh my gosh. Yo, bro. Oh, Go sleep, bro. Okay. Bro, come on. Okay, yeah. Nice, okay. We go this way. We jump and go up. Okay, now. Okay. Oh, very dark. So, no way. So, yes, my friends, the game run. Performance looks very nice. Maybe a boss fight. Oh, save a boss fight. Okay, come on, we jump. Shoo. Oh, okay, bro. Chill your life. Oh, come on. What's this? Come on, shit. Oh shit. Okay, not bad. Give me this. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, not bad. Go back, bro. Oh. No, please. No. Okay, we have a little bit life. Oh, we have ammo for this. Nice. Okay, come on. Go back. And die. Yes, my friends, the game run very great on the Steam Deck OLED. I love the game. And yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for your commentary, feedback and support. And have a very nice day. Bye-bye.